Hi, I'm Stephanie, and today I'll show you how you can run your functions in any language as serverless code on Google Cloud. No matter if you're a Ruby, .NET, Java, PHP, Python, or Go developer, fear no more, you can now seamlessly deploy your function to Cloud Run. In the last year, the serverless team has been working to support developers no matter which language they use. In fact, we have 7 plug-and-play libraries that allow you to run your code in any language, functions as a service style. Last year, we launched Cloud Run, a fully managed serverless compute platform based on Docker. It automatically scales and load balances your stateless containers while language client libraries automatically work. You pay per request so you can do what matters most, build great applications. We've now open sourced a framework that powers Google Cloud Functions, called the Functions Framework. It's a set of open source libraries that minimizes the amount of boilerplate and configuration needed from you to create a runnable stateless container. In fact, this framework is a dependency that's used in Cloud Functions, so you'll get the exact same core runtime environment and behavior. It handles setting up a web server, adding routing to the server, and invoking function code in response to an HTTP request or a cloud event. What this means is you can simply install the Functions Framework library for the language of your choice and write a function. You don't need to emulate your function when testing locally. Let's dive into each language. The Node Functions Framework uses Express.js under the hood, adopts Node's event-based model that's asynchronous, has non-blocking I/O, and supports promises for handling requests, and is an excellent choice for scaling apps both horizontally and vertically. The Go Functions Framework uses the native HTTP package for handling requests and responses, provides excellent cross-platform support and static type checking for your function. And it's a great option for raw performance and computation. The Java Functions Framework uses Java and Maven for building and deploying functions from source. It's not limited to Java, meaning you can use different JVM languages such as Kotlin, Groovy, and Scala. You can use the Maven plugin and run Maven function run to run locally and Maven function deploy to deploy. And it's supported by frameworks like Spring Cloud Function and Micronaut. For Python users, the Function Framework uses Flask, a popular Python web framework under the hood. By default, it uses GUnicorn as an HTTP server, but also provides a WSGI app, so you can use any HTTP server that supports WSGI. And it's installable from PyPI with pip install functions framework. The Ruby Functions Framework uses a standard Ruby rack interface for HTTP requests and cloud events. You can install your own bundle and access all the libraries and capabilities of the Ruby ecosystem. And it has built-in helpers for building test fixtures and invoking functions in a test environment. The .NET Functions Framework is built on ASP.NET Core in an idiomatic way, incorporating familiar dependency injection. The templates are distributed as NuGet packages. Just use .NET new to get started. And it includes a dedicated testing package so you can write unit and integration tests easily. The PHP Functions Framework is usable with PHP's built-in server, supports Symfony HTTP Foundation, and will soon support PSR 7. You can install your own packages and access all the libraries and capabilities of the PHP ecosystem. Keep in mind, you're not limited to these languages. Any language that can be run in a Docker container can be deployed to Cloud Run. Once you've built your application with the Functions Framework, Cloud Run lets you get your code into production in seconds. Just run a gcloud command to deploy your stateless container, and Cloud Run will do the rest. Listen to requests and events, pass them to your code, and scale them up and down to meet user demand. With the Functions Framework, you can run your applications as serverless code in any language, port workloads across any serverless platform with an open source framework and Docker, and spin up a local development server for quick testing. Check out cloud.google.com/run to learn more.